Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel and welcome back to my time at Porsche. I'm just going to take a quick look at what our missions are. So we've done those for Martha, we just have to deliver them to Sophie. We've got the Bassanio lift, which is going to take ironwood and hard planks and some carpenter bar. Now this isn't timed, so I'm not going to get onto that straight away. I'm going to start off with some other things first. Phyllis's remedy, that is timed, so I am gonna want to get that done soon. And that's just collecting the bamboo papaya. I am gonna go in my chest just to see how many we got, because I do remember picking some up prior to this, knowing that this was gonna be a thing. So I'll take a look at that. And obviously we've still got to do the street lamps for that commission, and that's gonna give us some nice rep and some juicy coins as well. Whereabouts are we? There we go. I'm going to put those on my hot bar so I can't lose them or forget about them. Now, one of the girls, I think it's Molly, likes fruit tarts. Now that we know how to make them, we can give them to her. Which is good. And how are we doing on social? So we're very nearly up there with Gust. We're buddies with Albert, I think. Do we have a play today? No. So I'm not quite sure that is, unless he wants to invite us out. I'm not quite sure. Everyone else is associate level or stranger level, so I've got a good feeling that Paulie would be our associate and Anton today, so we're gonna work on those. Just taking a look, it is Albert's birthday tomorrow and Gust's on Thursday, and obviously the martial arts tournament Friday and Saturday. On Albert's birthday, we do need to remember to go and register for that, to take part in that. So let's just get out there and see what we can do. Grab the day in both hands. So there is a quest. Let's run QQ run. I think they are the street lamps. Yes, I need to speak to Petra about the Pamba infestation. And then these three are little DDs. Okay. So, we've cotton's done. And pick that up. We have two bamboo papaya, so didn't pick up as much as I thought we did. That's fine. We can go to the Collapse Wasteland to pick those up. That is not a problem. For the street lamps, where are we? We are down pipes because the fuel depleted. Okay. And we do need to pop into A&G's and move around some of our stuff, which I certainly will do. And it was Albert requesting invitation. Hello. To go out. So what's your invitation? Shall we hang out together tomorrow? Yeah, okay. So 10 o'clock in Central Plaza. Not a problem, Albert. We can do that. That's no worries. We don't have a commission, so let's go nab the best commission before Higgins. Then we can do QQ's walk for the day. Hello, Anton.
Hi. I've cut down my water usage by a factor of 10, even though that's bad for my skin. I have to endure it.
I guess, but I suppose the horrible gooey water would be even worse for your skin.
Thank you, this is great.
Lovely, and you are my associate. Brilliant. Higgins. Right, two sprinklers, two desk lamps, and a wooden music box. Let's do the desk lamps for Toddy, that's going to be easier. Let's get out of here. We'll grab QQ, do that quest, and then we can go to Petra after we've given QQ his daily walk. Hi, Gust. Everyone has something they want. I just want an umbrella. I know you do.
Why don't you take QQ for some exercise today as well?
Sure. Right. Come on, QQ. Alberto, let's give you a gift.
It really is a nice present. Thank you.
You're welcome. Right, let's go, QQ. Have a lovely walk. Cuckoo. There we go. We will give him a walk around the city, starting with the front gate. Then we will go say hi to Minister Lee,
Hey.
give him some crepes.
How thoughtful of you. I really like it.
You're welcome. Say hi to
Hi.
Toddy because we don't have a
Caught some great
gift.
catches today. I highly recommend the golden salmon. Fresh and delicious.
No
Goodbye.
worries. Thank you for that. Then we'll go say hello to Mr. Isaac and gift him a bookmark, which he wants. Hey! I've been waiting for a long time. Thank you. So we've got extra relationship and we've got a couple of extra things. Thank you, Isaac. Russo likes dark coffee tables, so I'm gonna give him maybe make something like some stuff before the what's the word I'm looking for? Before the festival. So we've got presents to give everybody because you get double points for festivals, so it's gonna be really handy. Oh, look at little Scrapsy. Come on, Kiki. I do think he is such a cutie. See now, Gust is the only person you can date and then get all three animals to live with you. Because obviously, once you marry Gust, Cuckoo comes to live with you. Whereas obviously, he wouldn't unless you marry Gust. So, I would need to marry Gust if I wanted all of three animals as pets. But we'll wait and see. Can you help us with the pambats now?
Something to stop a panda infestation. I'm not sure. Director, do you know anything that might stop a panbat?
Of course, my dear. Panbats are very sensitive to sound. If you make some sort of sound amplifier, you'll be able to scare those poor things away in no time.
All right, so a boombox. Let's see, I can think of two designs. A very straightforward design. It might be kind of noisy, but it will be easy to make. Alternatively, there is a more complicated design that will be able to play music. I don't know what the effect on the panbats will be. It's up to you.
Let's get both.
You're the type that wants everything, huh?
That
For that, I think we'll need 8 data disks.
is no problem. I am queen of data disks right now.
You have them. Great. It'll take a while to analyze all the data. I'll contact you when we have something.
No worries, Petra. And do you want some
Hello?
stew?
We're still studying the data disks you
Oh.
provided. Should have something soon.
Shit. I forget that she has that, so it's one more over. Hello. There we go. So, have you summoned
How
Stew?
thoughtful of you. I really like it.
You're welcome, Petra. Okay, lovely. So now I'm gonna quickly run to the Collapsed Wasteland and get some bamboo papaya for for Phyllis. Ah, shit. So, I think. Is there some around here? I don't want to get too close to the Slurpees because they will attack. Yes, it's in the bush. Right. So that was one. It's going to do great for us. Right. There's usually some up here. So that's another one which gives us four. Run past the peacocks, pinecocks even. stopped following me. Is there any more papaya around here? We might have to come in here a few times to get enough of the papaya. But I'm just gonna have a run around. Because there may still be some more around here. Oh, buzz off. I'm not sure though. Ah, fuck. Kind of bat myself in a bloody corner. I mean, it's more bow ties, which is great, but not what I was looking for. I just want papaya. Oh wait. What are you? You're not what I want. Oh, that's papaya. Well, there's loads of it here. There we go, we got all the papaya for Phyllis. Jesus. Ran straight. I must have ran straight bloody past it. So we need to get a DD stop for that. Which I will do. At some point. Now we just have to survive getting out of here. And then I will go give this to Phyllis. I will check in with Gust and tell him we walked QQ and what a good boy QQ is. By that point, and then we'll go to, well, then we'll, I don't know if we'll be able to get to Sophie today because it's getting late. If we can, we'll go grab her, give her her tarts. If not, we will have to do that tomorrow morning. Ah, where am I? Stuck. Not quite sure where Phyllis is. But I know where Gust is, so we'll go to Gust and tell him QQ is a good boy. Hi, Gust.
Not bad. You really have some determination.
I do. Right, there we go. Well, it's not going to show me on this map. I'm going to have to go out and then click map and then see where people are. So, that's Phyllis. She's over there. Sophie's in her ranch. I'm not sure if her ranch will be open for me to go in and see her now. We'll go check. We'll be quick. No, my luck. She won't be. But, you know. We'll see. Come on, Velvet, run faster! Lucky, I think we're just on the cusp of the time. Right, Sophie.
Oh, you've made an old lady very happy. I've had a craving for sweet tarts for a while now.
Well, I'm glad that you got them.
Eh? You're not a dick? Oh, sorry. You young'uns all look alike. Tell your friend Addy to stop in here more often. I do enjoy his company. And that facial hair. Why, if I were 50 years younger...
I think that's a bit too much information, Sophie. takes that one safe. She quite fancies a bit of addict, does she? You know what they say about little old ladies? They might be old, but they're not dead. Oh, that's quite amusing. Alright, let's just see if Phyllis is still down here. Pauline May, Merlin Petra. She is. Hello, Phyllis. Got some shit for you. Well, bamboo papaya, actually.
Thank you. These will be a big help. Time to get busy.
Certainly. You are welcome, Phyllis. I feel like we've done a lot today, but not a lot at the same time. So weird. Right. Oh, that's cute. We're going to take Albert out for a date on his birthday. That's actually really cute. Right. Up and down and over and round. Right. Refuel you. Refuel you. Right, reef. Have I run out of wood? Oh no. Right, well, we'll pick everything up. Right, how are we doing? Let's get carbon steel done on you. Let's sort everything. Farming. We'll put these healing items. We'll put the first aid kits. I think for farming we can also put the little ginger. Healing items for the tea. Need to open that. What do we get? A bonsai piece. From the cover machine to restore. Oh, it's a relic piece. Okay. We'll put it in relics too. There we are. Okay, right, so these pipes should be done now so that we can do, oh yes, we needed to do the desk lamps, but we can also do the two street lights. There we go. Let's go put the street lamps down and then we'll go chop some trees, because we'll go out near where Papa Bear is and we'll chop the trees around there. Hello, Scrapsy. Alright, we got a street light. And we're not afraid to use it. Alright. Street lamp here. And a street lamp there. There we go. Who's that? Is that Ginger? It is. Oh my gosh, look how pretty she is! Hello, Ginger!
Hi. What do you think happened in the ruins for pollutants to spread into our river?
I don't know, but when I find out, I'll certainly let you know. And we have lemonade. Now, this is something that you will get points for Ginger for giving to her, but she doesn't get you don't get a lot.
It's very nice. Next time, just go on a walk with me. I'd love that as well.
I want to go on a walk with you, but we're not friends enough yet for me to do that. How close are we with Ginger? Very close, actually. But you know, still really, 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 really need to work on her, because she can give she gives us a present. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, chopping trees. She gives us a present which helps us with some other folks around town, like Sonia, that I really want to get quickly. Oh no, that's not one we can chop down, so it's a fruit tree. Not allowed to chop down Papa Bear's fruit trees. Sorry, Papa Bear, but I need the wood. Ooh, we can chop this one down. There we go. Should be able to chop this one. See, having the tree farm is going to be amazing because it is going to give us like a supply of wood every day, which is going to be really handy. Because I'm starting to get tired chopping down all these trees. Particularly when we, you know, we're going to need to be going into the ruins a lot more. We're going to need to do abandoned ruins and stuff like that. Trees are going to be like the last thing on our mind and getting wood. So it's going to be delightful when we get the tree farm. Right. That'll do. I think I've deforested enough of Papa Bear's trees. I feel really bad about that now. But he's got his cool fun hat. They'll keep him cool. That'll keep him cool. Oh no, Gus isn't painting anymore. There he is. Oh, and there's Sam. Hi, Sam.
Hello. I hope there aren't any other sources of the pollution around. We've looked everywhere, but the source above the Bassanio Falls is the only one we've located. See you.
Hopefully that is the only one. Would be very upsetting if there was something else causing the pollution that they didn't know about. Okay then, so let's get the rest of these. Oh bollocks, do you know something else we didn't do? We didn't move this ship. We'll do it tomorrow. Right, fuel depleted. Let's get those fueled first. Right, 20. There we go. Carbons to bar. Carbons to bar. Right, so let's sort everything. Let's go to the stone and wood chest and put the stone in. There we go. Righty ho. So Toddy's there. But it's like 1 o'clock, so it's a bit too late. So you need to go to Anton in the morning, that's fine. Give Toddy that. And then obviously got to wait for the diagrams of the panbat infestation. So let's go to bed. And we will see what tomorrow has in store for us. Obviously, it's Albert's birthday and we've got our play date with him, so that's going to be lovely. Get obviously everything from our furnaces, etc. Right, from Martha. Hi Velvet, Emily stopped by to thank me for the tarts. She said Sophie really enjoyed them. Thanks again for your help. Since you did all the work, here's the payment. Thank you. And then from the research centre, we completed the research into the diagram. Here's the results. That's for the boombox and the loudspeaker. So that's for the panbat infestation, which is brilliant. Refuel. That's completed. So where are we at with stuff? I'm thinking glass. There we go. These could do charcoal. glass. Pick up the carbon steel bars. Oh, we've got a couple to pick up. So we've got the Donald stable, obviously Toddy for that, and then medicine delivery. Okay. We've got quite a bit to do today, so sort all of that. They're Emily presents, so we'll keep a hold of those, but I'm not going to give them to her until the festival. We need to chop down some more trees today. Let's go run this way. Actually, there's Toddy. Wait.
Hey!
Commission. Thank you, I'll put it to good use. Thank you. Right. McDonald's stable. As we're up here. Hello, McDonald.
Howdy, builder. Business is booming. Ever since old 88 started helping out around here, we're getting lots of things done. At first, I thought he was a bit of a small fry. Turns out he's quite the whopper. Strength-wise, that is.
Oh, lovely.
Oh, hey there, builder. I was just about to ask you something.
Okay.
You see, being an entrepreneur, I was running a service to rent out my animals for riding. But a month before you came, a storm blew through here and damaged my stable. Higgins won't touch a job like that since it's too small for his ego.
Well, Higgins does have a big ego.
I was hoping you could give me a hand.
Of course.
When is the mayor gonna add some streetlights to the country roads outside the town? We need them as well, you know?
I'll certainly ask him.
Great! It's the stable in the corner over there. Just patch it up whenever you can.
No worries, McDonald, will do. Right. So we need hardwood plank and iron bar. We can certainly do that. Right, so we are a bit late, so Higgins probably got one of the best commissions. Although he doesn't always go for the good commissions, so we'll see. But we should get our commission anyway. Then we'll head down to the Central Plaza to pick up Albert for our play. Alright, so in the Comets Guild we go. Anton, darling.
Nice work. This is your payment.
Thank you. Alright, so we've got two pieces of worn clothes. No. Copper coil. What does Paulie want? Fur. I could do fur. I'll do the fur for Paulie. Probably needs it for some of his manly furniture. Right. Good old Albert. Let's pick you up for our date.
Hi.
Hi. Do you have some place you want to go? Yes, I want you to come with me so I can register for the martial arts tournament, which is going to be on Friday. Register to participate in the Porsche Martial Arts Tournament. Yes. Registration complete. Specific schedule will be announced on the day of the tournament. Lovely. Right, Alberto, let's go play on the seesaw. Can we play here for a while? Yes, we can. Let's go higher. Wants to go even higher. I love that he's still got his little hat. Higher. Even higher. Jesus, Albert, you're a daredevil. Higher. higher. There we go. That was really awesome. Let's get a good picture with you. Albert. Can we play here? Yes. Wanted to get a picture for the thumbnail. Because it's Albert's birthday and we're going on a date with him. It's kind of Albert's episode, isn't it? Right, lower. Okay. Lower. Lower. See, he's so happy. Lower. Albert, any lower and you'll be on the floor. That was so fun. You know where it would be a good place to get a good photo for the thumbnail? Talking under the wishing tree. I'm a little tired. Can we sit down for a while? Sure. What to do? Let's compliment him. You're so handsome and young, handsome, rich. You must be living the good life.
Yeah, but it's got a load of problems to go along with it, you know?
Yeah, I know. We'll do another compliment. We'll say you're very stylish.
Oh, no, I'm not that stylish. In fact, I try to keep a casual style so that people don't know that I'm well off.
Of course you're stylish. You've got your cute little new hat. What to do next? Let's leave because I'm sure. Right. Well, let's do this. There we go. Right. No. The seesaw. We can do one more seesaw. And that's going to give us loads of points. Can we play here for a while? Yes. Best relationship points. It's a tiny one. Let's go higher, Albert. Yeah, higher. Woo! Almost completely off the screen. Lower, yeah. You can, like, go so high that they fall off and that's not good. Yes, higher. Lower. Oh, that was a little bit too high. Lower. There you go. Yay! And higher. There we go. That was totally awesome. It was! I can't believe the date's over already. Let's do this again. And right. Because it's your birthday, if I give you some spicy fish soup, 30 points. Wow, you remembered my birthday. This is wonderful. It is, Albert. It is wonderful. Right. I need to go up to Phyllis at the clinic. So we'll do that before the thingy goes. Hello, Arlo. Right. Oh, look at Dr. Zhu in his fancy outfit. And then we've got Phyllis and hers.
If you have some time, can you help me deliver some medicine? I'm tied up with work.
Sure, sounds easy. So you need to go to Gail, Albert, and Sam. Gail will probably be either in his house or at his office. There's Gail. Right.
Ah, is this the remedy for the water poisoning from Phyllis? I really need it. Phyllis is really something. I reckon we'll soon have two doctors in town.
Yep, Phyllis is amazing.
Really enjoying the addition of the streetlights. In fact, Some are even asking us to install more across the countryside as well. Unfortunately, we don't have that sort of budget.
Oh, but I'd love to make some. Right. So Sam must be up here. She is, and look at her rocking that outfit, man. Look at it, just like a boss, right?
Hey kid, how come you're the one delivering this? Is Phyllis too busy to even meet her best friend now? Maybe I should head over for a cup of tea and see if I can help her out. Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome, Sam. Rocking the outfit, she looks amazing. And then this for Alberto, who spends his lunch in the round table. Alberto!
This from Phyllis? Aw, thanks, mate. Seems like she still cares about me. But why has she been avoiding me lately? Strange.
Oh, gosh. That sounds like something that I don't want to get involved in. Before we go up to tell Phyllis about that, I'm going to nip back to my workshop and see how much fur we've got for Paulie's commission. Because if we do need to make some, I can get that going. Alright, so we want fabric for 29. We have enough. So we will go up to Phyllis, tell her about the delivery, then we will go back down to Paulie to give him the commission, and then we'll have a look and see what else we can do. Where's Phyllis? No, oh no, she is still up there. I was gonna say it didn't look like she was still up here, but she is. Take a shortcut. Why not? Phyllis in the clinic. Phyllis!
All delivered? Nicely done, thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, she blew us a kiss.
This is my personal thanks to you for all your support. If there's anything I can do, feel free to ask.
Will do. And she became our associate. Wonderful. What's in the clinic shop? Just healing stuff. That makes sense. So we're doing very well with regards to getting people to like us a bit more. Right. Down to Paulie Poulster, who is down here. Ah! Stuck. There we go. Always in his shop is Paulie. Hello, strong man. Thanks. Come to my manly furniture store and pick up some goods at any time. Of course, Paulie. And he is my associate now too. And that gave me some more friendship with Mars. Wonderful. Oh, look good here. I'm loving all of this social. Absolutely loving it. Right. So, let's just check on our missionies then. So, some Sonia lifts. We'll see crafting the thing for the Pambat infestation. And then grabbing the bits for McDonald's stable, which means then we can then rent a horse, which means no more running around. We'll have a horse to go fast around the place. Bollocks. Right, before we do that, let's whip into A&G's and sort my yard out. Right, because otherwise I'm going to forget. Right, construction catalogue, lovely. Let's move the house back here. There we go. Assembly station. And let's move it back into this corner. And then the work table. Let's take a look. Where do we want that? That could probably go up by the side of the house there, and then we can have like move all the furnaces and stuff. Right, so let's move out of there, then let's move all of our crap. So There we go. It's looking much nicer there. So, let's pick up you and pop you next to the work table. Up against the fence. And we'll get you and put you next to that too. There. Then we'll start with our big furnace. And put it there. I do want a second big furnace, so bloodstone, plates, and marble planks. Alright. Let's pick up the cutter. Pop it there. Get it to make 5 steel plates. Get the little cutters in line with it. There we go. It's going to be slightly out of line, isn't it? No matter which way we do it. Could do that like that. Yeah, we'll do that. We can put the blender there. We could actually get some more of Scrapsy's dog food on the go, because they'll be good to give him presents every day. Alright, glass is completed. Let's pick you up. I'll pop the little furnaces here, I think. Yeah, we'll have them here. Because they're only going to be doing things like glass, charcoal, that kind of thing. Fuel depleted. And we've run out of wood again. Let's go to forest the place. But the yard is starting to look tidier, also neater. So we can start having things like, probably kind of against what I believe in a little bit. I am going to go up to the church and get some of the big planter boxes and get some of the tree seeds and plant those in the garden. Because that will, because we can get, like, for example, apricots. We can get apricot trees, which, when they are dried, are great for Dolly. So if we have, like, an apricot tree and we've got a drying rack, we can make those to give her presents, which will be great. That'll help get her my friend, because obviously kids... certain characters we can't take out for play dates. So the only way we can really get to know them and get them to like us is by presents. Drying rack's also good because I can dry the bladefish. Because Pinky does also like that, but she seems to be okay with the raw bladefish. Wise fish, I think, are her favourites. So we could always at some point go fishing in the Collapse Wasteland where we found Scrapsy, because that is where the fishing spot for the bladefish and wisefish are. Alright, so let's sort all of that. Go into the stone and wood, put you in there, and take out the marble plates, which can go on here. Go here and make the two industrial cores, and then it will just be those plates which will be ready in the morning. Let's take all of the glass, and we should be able to fuel up these furnaces now. Alright, I will move them once the big one has been done, but for now we can put them all together here so that they are one big happy family of furnaces right there. Right. And then pick up the chests. To be fair, we only really need like a couple outside, so if I put this outside by my house, if I put like this sort of near my assembly station, the rest of them I could put in my house. I know it's not going to look very neat in the house, but it will make outside neater. And when the house is expanded, we can have literally just a room full of storage. So it's not too bad of an idea. Alright, so in we go. Pop that down there. And I think there's only one more to bring in. There is. Right, so let's pick that up and bring it inside. And I think with that, I will end the episode here. If you did enjoy the episode, then do give it a like below. Subscribe if you want to see more, and you'll be notified when the videos are uploaded. If you will have any comments or anything like that, just leave them in the comment section down below. And I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day or night, whatever time it is when you're watching this, and do indeed take care, everybody.